has a sad face, even sadder than Tom York. He didn't eat for 3 days for the mercy of your God.